Hey guys, welcome back. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the vlog. I am Steve Chapman, and today we are looking at a mystery tackle box. Not the mystery tackle box. A mystery tackle box. Here's how it went down. I think Wednesday or Thursday of last week, Mr. Bass, and I'll put a link to his YouTube channel below in the description. Great dude, great videos, really high quality, some of the finest stuff you'll see out there. Sent me I don't even know if it was a direct message, or I don't even know, to be honest. Sent me an email or something. Said, hey, I did this thing with Burley where we both created a mystery box for each other, and then we timed it out so both videos could be shown at the same time. So while you're watching this on his channel, and I want you to go watch his channel and subscribe and be part of his team, but on his channel, he's gonna open up the box I sent to him. Now, we've done it two different ways. One, it's been, he sent me stuff that he had, $50 worth of stuff, and mine was, I sent him stuff that I could get wholesale. And what $52-ish really could buy you if you had the right means. Now, he and I are gonna do a whole bunch of collaborations. So again, go make sure you give this a thumbs up and go check out his channel. You'll love it, seriously. I watch every video he has. I'm addicted. I don't know, I'm a fanboy. But I want you to be a fanboy too and be part of the team. So, he sent me, and it's ripped. I'd love to thank the post office because they stuck it in my little mailbox and I had to rip it to get it open. But he sent me his version of a mystery tackle box inside this box. It's the Mr. Bass mystery tackle box. So while I do this, we're supposed to ask four questions, and we didn't come up with four questions, so I'm gonna come up with the four questions for each one of us. The first one is something you might not know about me, my favorite type of fishing. I'll tell him to do the same thing. My favorite type of fishing is, this is gonna really surprise you, is fly fishing for trout. That's the God's honest truth. So years ago, I took fly fishing lessons from master fly fisherman and arguably one of the greatest casters to ever live, John Cave. And John spent a long time breaking me of some bad habits. But I so much enjoy going out west and going trout fishing. So my favorite type of fishing, as crazy as it might sound, is really fly fishing. I enjoy the tranquility of it. I enjoy the casting. I enjoy all of it. And to catch those little trout, as crazy as it sounds, I just love it. Yellowstone trout, brook trout, cutthroat, you name it, steelhead, I've caught them all. I've been all over. So, that's the first question. I'll probably forget that, but that's all right. So, let's open up this box and see what he sent me. What he sent me? Some tissue paper. But he sent me right off the bat, the only sticker I will put on my car will be this sticker. All the rest of the stickers, I don't want. Sorry. But he also sent me what's inside the Bass Pro box. Oh, I love it. Mr. Bass sticker and pin is priceless. A pin. Oh, how cool is that? Look at that. A Mr. Bass, oh, there you go, pin. That's cool. So I got the sticker and the pin. He sent a River to Sea Bubble Waker 128. That is, holy cow, that's $13. Expensive lure. I've never used this. Oh, it has some, I'll put it on the 360. It has, in the front, it has a little air gap here, so the air must come through the front for the top and have a bubble wake. If you don't know that, saltwater fishermen love that. Love that when you're offshore fishing. Next, he sent, never seen this one. It's got a treble hook, maybe a line through lure. It's called the Babe Swim Bait. Oh my gosh, that's $16. It's a pretty cool looking lure. Oh, I see. Nice. Look at that. Big old swim bait. I'll put that in the thing too. That's a cool one. Another one I've never seen. Right off the bat, there's two lures I've never seen. Next. He sent a jig. This one's called the Dirty Jigs Tackle Custom Baits. Maybe this is the one I'm thinking of. This is a flipping jig, 1/2 ounce, black and blue. That is the perfect color, in my opinion. Black and blue, it's all about black and blue down here. That jig is $5. Good looking jig. Next. Okay, now he's toying with me. Okay, you got me on this one. Roboworms. Yes, I know what roboworms are now. That's funny. That is funny. Roboworm Ned. I don't know what color that is. Morning Dawn. That's a funny one, dude. Okay, this is the Divine Swimming Jig from Sixth Sense. Right there. Designed for perfection. Has a screw lock there. Nice jig head too. While we're in the break here, we talked about my favorite thing to do, favorite type of fishing to do. Something else you probably didn't know about me. I grew up in Michigan. Loved smallmouth fishing, largemouth fishing, perch, walleye. That's kind of where the passion started from. Most of y'all don't know that. I'm a Michigander. I lived down, was in Michigan, went to Virginia for a year, and then came down here for basketball and baseball. Surprise, surprise. Next, he sent some Catch Tech, I think that's how you say it. Crazy Flapper 3.6 custom. Those are pretty nice, actually. Those would make a nice trailer on a chatterbait, to be honest. Oh, these are Japanese, too. Nice. Those are $5.49. And then I think last but not least, here's the Pocket Rocket from Reaction Innovations. Some great, those look like a wormish kind of bait, a little bit thicker, but the Pocket Rockets are $6.29. So that is a pretty damn good box, to be honest. There's a couple things in there I've never heard of, but like this swim bait, I can see myself throwing that swim bait, let me put it this way. That swim bait, that's pretty sexy, to be honest. And that Bubble Walker 128, that's another great bait too. So, very happy. This was a great idea. And like I said, there's more stuff with myself and Mr. Bass coming up in the near future. So be on the lookout, like on maybe a Wednesday night. Maybe you'll see something from the two of us on YouTube. Again, thank you, Mr. Bass, for this amazing box. This is pretty cool. Now go over to his channel and check out what I sent him. I think you'll be a little bit surprised. Like I said, we were supposed to have 4 questions. I was thinking of another question real fast. Actually, I don't have much. Maybe it's going to be 2. I'm going to ask him about that. If you didn't know where he got started, we'll ask him that. What his favorite type of fishing is, probably bass fishing, but that you never know. Maybe I surprised you when I told you I love fly fishing. I love it. I used to practice fly fishing in the front yard almost daily, just casting, roll casts, back casts, all sorts of stuff. And just so if and when I went fly fishing, I could do it in every aspect, because you have to deal with wind and other things, and it gets a little bit sketchy sometimes, especially down here. Wind with a fly fishing is not your favorite thing to do or favorite thing to happen. So anyway, go to his channel, check him out. Like I said, there's more coming from the two of us. We're going to collab a little bit more, and I'm very excited about it. So again, thank you, Mr. Bass. So without further ado, take a kid fishing, get your fish on. We will see you soon. Cheers, guys. I want to personally say thanks for watching the video. So do me a favor, click that thumbs up button and help us grow this channel. If you want to catch your personal best, I'm going to show you how right now. You got to click over here. Why? It lets you subscribe to the damn thing. Or, if you want to see our last video, it's right over here. Remember, take a kid fishing, get your fish on. We will see you soon. Cheers.